That's actually a very good question, because I never thought about it. I play video games as everybody does at this point, so that's not really anything to mention, really. It doesn't really matter. Not much. But I do play music. Elstrum account. Current move skill count? Question mark. Well, as a proud Canadian, my move skill count is zero. Because every move that I see on the streets becomes my friend instantly. It's in my power. I look at them, then they're like, wow, 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 wow. And they just she out. What made you want to do ASMR content? Science is my favorite. favorite class, but it's my worst. Math is my least favorite, but it's my best. Thank you. the server look like? And do you think it would be nearly as much fun as it is currently? Honestly, no. It wouldn't be as fun if you never joined the server. It wouldn't be as fun. It wouldn't be as chaotic. And it probably would be a lot less active. So, TDC, thank you for being here. You are the goofiest little motherfucker ever, and that is exactly why I enjoy your presence. Good question. From Yui, do you ever plan on telling your parents about your YouTube channel? No. God, no. Good God, no. God, fuck no. Goodness gracious, no. Never, ever, ever. It's a secret from them I'll hold for my dear life. If they ever found about this channel, I would never upload again. Ever, ever, ever. A question from AlterNerveNet. What further plans do you have for your YouTube channel? I have plans to not do on-camera ASMR, but maybe a face reveal. Maybe. I really don't know. Maybe, maybe not. No promises. I also plan to do audio-only ASMR a couple times. And I plan to make I really don't know. I have not that many plans, honestly. Another question from AlterNerveNet. What got you into ASMR? And how did you get into ASMR? Well, I first got into ASMR from chibi ASMR. All the way back in 2019. That's when I first found about it, and that's when I got addicted. It's so nice. And how did it come to the point where you were recording ASMR videos in VRChat? Well, I already explained that. ShelloJello only fans for premium content. I'm joking. Never, never, never. Unless I'm desperate. AlterNerveNet asks, you edit your own videos, correct? Yep. I edit my own videos and it's gonna stay that way. I'm not having an editor. After something. Question from Dex. Why is your voice so relaxing? Voice. I did work on it, but it's what I have now, so I hope it's enjoyable. But yeah, I just got this voice from nowhere. Question from Dex. Will you ever make live ASMR streams? Only in my Discord. Not on YouTube, not on Twitch. Greatest events. I have done two of them already. I will do more. More planned ones. So I will do live ASMR in my Discord server only. And people have been loving it so far, and I'm really happy. AlterNerveNet, why do you have so little subscribers? You deserve so many more. First of all, thank you, AlterNerveNet. I appreciate it. Second of all, 2.6k is pretty, it's a good amount for me. I'm pretty happy with that. But I don't know, maybe someday I'll just blow up out of nowhere. But I doubt it. A couple more questions from AlterNerveNet. Are you a real human being? just for hello reasons, people can be my friend. Of course you can. You can direct message me all you want. I really don't care. I like friends. More from alternative net. How are you? And I mean really, how are you doing? I like the genuine questions like that. They make me really happy. I'm doing actually pretty good. Recently, with everything. What's your favorite band / artist? Honestly, my favorite artist, my favorite musical artist, just a casual music artist. Ricky Jamaras, the person who made the song Microwave. Last question. What is the flavor of ShelloJello?